the border of my kingdom. We are in your palace now.
You are right.
Of course.
If it is in my power, I will make sure you return home.
Thank you.
Everyone.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand. It is exactly what your brother said.
Except he was hoping it would fight for him.
Ah!
The palace looks so different from when I was last here. I do not even recognize these rooms.
I'm glad you're enjoying the view.
It's taking my mind off being used to slice up monstrosities.
Well, that's good.
To get to higher ground if you want to find Ratash. Otherwise, you'll just keep fighting the army to no purpose.
That tower, is it tall enough?
Let's hope so.
This is the tower we saw. The top will still be above the storm.
I do not know what will happen when we get outside, but I think we are expected.
Malik.
You will make this easier on yourself if you think of him as Ratash. It is all that is left now.
I'll try to remember that.
Thank you.
Ratash! What happened to him?
The storm is causing him to gain power!
Noticed us.
never seen a storm like this.
I have.
Once. Let's hope we can make it the last of its kind.
Using the powers I gave you.
Well, I wasn't expecting Ratash to make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to?
Thank you.
Rouge the Midim.
What is he saying?
Taunts. Lies.
I could feel it taking over my body, but I could not stop it. I was a prisoner.
Malik, I'm sorry. I didn't...
I am the one who should be sorry. I did not listen to you, and you were right. You saved us.
I'll get help.
No, it's too late for me. But tell our father, I said... You will be as mighty a leader as King Solomon himself.
Malik!
The sands disappeared as if the